The ExpressVPN app for routers can provide VPN protection to all the devices on your home network. However, there may be times when you want to only have some devices connected to the VPN. For instance, you might want two devices in your home to have IP addresses from different locations. In that case, split tunneling is the perfect solution. It lets you choose which devices connect to ExpressVPN and which ones access the internet without VPN encryption. The ExpressVPN app for routers makes it easy to set up your split tunneling preferences. Using a device connected to your VPN router, visit expressvpnrouter.com and log in. On the left side of the screen, click VPN Options. You'll see a heading on the bottom of the screen that reads Devices Protected by ExpressVPN. Click Let me select which devices should be protected to reveal device-specific VPN details. The first preference you can toggle is the default protection setting. If it is set to the green protected, then when a new device first connects to the router, it will be protected by VPN. However, if you pick the red, not protected, then any devices added will not get VPN protection. The table below shows you all the recently connected devices. You can decide which devices get VPN protection. Under the column Device Name, you will see a list of names and 12-character MAC addresses. In the column to the left, labeled Protection, you can toggle whether that device gets VPN protection or not. Here, the Apple TV and Mac desktop will continue to receive VPN protection, while the Dell and Nexus will connect to the internet without using VPN. You can change preferences as often as you like, giving you complete flexibility.